just turned the corner. We turned the corner, we're back. We're back.
The week before, we had beaten a good Elford team on the road at their place, and so our kids did well. Then they come home to play Buff State, and we're behind by 3 scores at one time there in the second half, and they battled back and found a way to win. So putting the 2 wins together was pretty critical for us, and I felt that was making our kids believe in themselves and know that their work is paying off for them. Hunter was playing a little bit better during camp and in our scrimmage game and so on. So it was a tough decision, but we think it was a good decision. Well, he just has a savvy about him on the field. He seems to be have a good presence of what's going on in the game. And he's got a good arm. He's got good release. And I think he's got very good leadership skills. Demir Pros played at Bishop Kearney. Then he went out to the Midwest and played out there for another program, a scholarship program, then came back. And so we're glad to have him. He's a very good running back. He's explosive, got good hands, can catch the ball out of the backfield. So we think he's going to add a lot to our offense and that. Then we have a freshman starting on the offensive line, and Big Joe Howard, and he kind of blocks the sun out. He's so big and that. So we've got a couple new faces. We think we're pretty talented at the receiver spot. And again, there's another new guy in here is Tyshawn Sizer. And Tyshawn comes from Colgate. So he's an experienced veteran, and we're excited to have him. And he should do a great job for us, both as a receiver and doing a great job punt returning. I think our defense should be strong. So we do bring a lot of kids back, good experience. We think they're good players. So hopefully they're going to set a pace for us on offense, special teams, and all that. Well, I think it's going to be a great game. Buff State's going to be all fired up. They got a new head coach, and he was on the field the last game of the season and that win that we had, and I think their players are still upset about that. Coach Oslins will do a great job with the Buffalo State Bengals, and they got a new turf stadium, so I'm sure they're fired up and ready for the Cardinals.